mass grave containing the bodies of anti-ISIL tribesmen has been found in eastern Syria. The grave contains 70 people believed to have been executed by ISIL terrorists. Most of the bodies are reported to be from Shatat tribe. A similar mass grave was found in the same area back on December 2nd.